500.3 meters of theatre on DTC.
There was not criticism, however. There were complaints about the narrow windows, which were a reflection of architect Yamasaki's fear of heights and desire to make the building's occupants feel more secure. And a popular joke in the 70s was that the two towers were the boxes in which the Empire State and the Chrysler Building could be packed. But all the jokes stopped on the morning of September the 11th, 2001. At 8:46 a.m., hijackers flew American Air Flight Flight 11 into the northern facade of the North Tower.